David Gore of Gore Motorsports in the blue Dodge Dakota pickup.
Runs it out 645 off of 648, but gets the wind light due to the red light.